want to go take a crack at those Lizalfos again. Two tails. And that went better. And shield regenerate. Excellent. It doesn't look like your ship was here. Alright. Pirate stronghold. Let's go. Almost into 2 hours of recording. Just over there. Yeah, I don't have any bolts. I'm all human. Head on over there, right over there. Save. I don't want to deal with that thing again. Now, I always got confused on what to do here. So what you're really supposed to do is go around here. The door down below. Now it's time for this little mini dungeon, the Pirate Stronghold. This is considered one to the game. So let's do it. Looks like we need some sort of orb. Or a stone. And, yeah. Can't get through those. So we can go through here. Because we have a more powerful sword, they get down. Alright, two more tails and no damage. Radius or diameter, it'll light everything up. Let's take it with us. Now, because we can't get through those spikes in the past, in the future we can. I'm talking in the time stone strides. However, oh boy, having this thing will activate these guys. Electrical enemies. Wherever you see a pile. You're a daggum thing. This hurts. Alright. However, I think when we have this thing near activated stuff, it'll activate those things. There will be a much easier way to deal with those later. Yeah, bring it near that, it'll activate gate, the electric gates. But if you have it away, we'll go out of here. And get ourselves more money. Excellent. And it'll also fill in the floor for us. Ooh! Now I can go get my big bug net, but I'm gonna hold off on it. Now we need to sort of play platforming while holding this. See, these are very interesting puzzles. Creative. That does. Put this right here. Come around and activate this. Go on. Of course, that'll activate some Pokebaba plants. Hey. If you want to get to that chest, move it away. Leave that alone. Fine, I'll be accurate. I think that's all I need of it, really. Hope I don't need any bluebird feathers, because I'm all out. Oh, boy. So yeah, those things is a nightmare. No, there's something going to happen. Hey, not there. Let me tell you, with all these electric enemies, it's quite difficult. These things will try and go for your orb like they want to eat it. I don't even know if they do anything to it. I have never tested. Hey. Make up your mind, damn it. He's still counted as dead. Okay. Right. Pressure switch. There we go. Yeah, you'd be screwed if you had it somewhere you couldn't put it. At least they warn you of that. Is there anything else in here should be over? Oh, watch your gate. Okay. Right there. I see that. I need horns too. I'm not quite sure what I need. Long money, and that's not perfect. Oh, because that's blocking the way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Beemo statue. Hey, hey, hey. Bring it this way, Link. Get it to him. During a practice run, it wasn't very pleasant here for me. Link, horizontal! Making sure my thing works. Give me hearts, because I'm about to die here. I won't. You will. I'm not gonna take just one. You must bring it close to activate. Hussa. Much better than practice. Because they got me. I died, but luckily I had a fairy. Put it down. That'll open up the mouse. Which I don't even think has any impact at all. I think, maybe. Who knows? Back door will find me. Okay. I think we moved real far in the for the ship. Somewhere out in the water. Also here is that got us. Excuse me, I hit it. Oh, it wasn't that high. Apparently it was.
Oh.
I forgot I was sinking. Nothing here with cards. Doesn't stay still either. It actually moves around. Oh, getting bigger. Easy. First time I just went easy. Now?